for off-market properties is it's a cash world, right? So cash is king in off-market. These sellers are willing to sell their properties for, you know, a big discount, right? But they're looking to cash for it. They're not looking for someone to go through the application process. They're not looking for someone to take months going through like a conventional or FHA mortgage application process. And that's one of the reasons why we get these deals so good. But I would say if you're looking to buy off market, you're going to have to buy in cash, you're going to have to buy in private money, or you're going to have to buy like you guys do. A perfect example to kind of lead into Lima is the hard money, right? So a lot of our buyers, when we were doing wholesaling, were either using cash or hard money loans. Some of them were using, you know, funds and other things of that nature. But I mean, you have to have some way to get money quickly, which is why hard money loans and, you know, even cash in a market like Cleveland, you could theoretically do it all in cash if you had enough cash in your bank account. But you have to have some way to actually purchase those properties quickly.